Simply Neological approved.
Link start.
I'm watching an exposed video because I fucking can. Hello, my fellow pineapple skulls. I'm Malu here, also known as ultrakawaiimalu. Wait, if you're like new here, but if you're not, welcome back. Anyways, like, so basically, I've been shopping ever since my grandfather arrived, and a little bit before, but. Ever. So basically, I got a lot of shit. I haven't done a haul in a long ass time. If you remember my previous haul, it was probably like a million years ago. But go watch it if you care. So basically, I'm going to be doing a summer haul because summer's coming up, and basically, I got these items around that time. So basically, if you are new here, please subscribe to this channel, it's my vlog and gaming channels. I promise you, I'll be uploading on my gaming channel a lot more often. So be on the lookout for that. And also, don't forget to turn on that bell so you know when I post. So anyways, let's get into the summer haul. Let's start off with what I bought online. So I bought a new loci bracelet. It's for the Nature Conservancy. It's basically the green loci. Like, I got it basically because I wanted to plant a tree with a bracelet. And I'm a loci collector, so I love charities, as I said before in my Easy AF rainbow eyeliner video. And I also bought a green, yellow, blue loci for the TripAdvisor fund. And basically, it's for like TripAdvisor. And I got green, yellow, and blue because I'm Brazilian, and those are the colors of my flag. So yeah, it's on the way. And I also got a holo choker. What? So let me turn on my phone flash just so you can see better. Holy shit, look at that holo. It's fucking awesome. Like, one person said to me, like, you're literally orgasming in that snap. And I was like, no shit, Sherlock. So basically, it is a holo choker that I legit fell in love with, so I had to buy one. I didn't get one from Forever 21 just because I didn't like any of them, because they didn't have like clips like this, and I personally prefer these more just because like they don't break as easily. So yeah, holo choker. Like, it's really shitty lighting, that's why it's not showing up. Let me try for better lighting. Ooh, holy shit, it's like more hollow than you think. It's like shifting rainbows. Simply Neological approved. Shout out to Simply Neological. I love you, Christine. Keep being a holosexual, and I love you. And I also bought a fidget spinner online. Like, it's the black fidget spinner. Like, I wanted to get the all black one, but they didn't have any, so I got this, which is okay because it's my favorite color. And I know I said in my previous video that I'm in love with these fidget spinners, but like, they only these people should have it and not anyone else. Like, they shouldn't make excuses to get a toy. Like, I actually love this because it helps me control my anxiety and ADHD, and I have Asperger's syndrome, but not getting into detail. So basically, it's fucking addicting. So ooh, let me see. Oh, silly rabbit, tricks are for kids.
Hey, where's my wig?
Silly rabbit, tricks are for kids.
I also bought like three more things online, so they're on the way by mail. But I bought a fidget cube all black, and I bought a, what is it? Oh, a rainbow highlight. And I think another purchase was delivered already, but I don't know, I fucking forgot. Oh, now I remember. It's this makeup like brush cleaning mat, and I'm glad I bought this because my brushes get dirty very easily, and I wear makeup on occasion. So basically, if I want to clean up my makeup brushes, this is like a holy grail with like makeup brush cleaner. So I definitely bought these, have no regrets whatsoever. Then I also went to Lush, and basically I bought an Avo bath bomb, but I used it already, so I can't show you in this video, but I'll put it up here so you can see. I also bought the Twilight bath bomb. It smells nice, actually. Like, not trying to, I didn't buy it because of that film. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, why do people always assume that? Anyways, so I bought the Twilight bath bomb just because it smells amazing. I've used it before. It's very calming on the skin. So yeah, that's the Twilight bath bomb. I also got the Sakura bath bomb, which I actually love the smell of it because it smells like you're under like the Sakura tree about to kiss someone, which I actually wish for right now, but I'm not interested in a relationship yet. Just so you wait. I need to stop making jokes. Actually, no, I'm not, so bye. And I also got false lashes because I needed some, because like, I have false lashes in there, but like, they're not that many, so I had to get another pair, and it comes with glue. Thank you, Sephora, for being the OG. And I also got lash glue because fuck, I needed some. And I prefer the ones with brushes just because they're easier to use than like the ones you squeeze out. Like, bruh, I just can't, because I don't know, like, but it's from Duo, and that's a very popular brand, but I didn't get it because it was popular. I thought I got lash glue because it was the cheapest, so, like. I had to change into a new outfit. It's the next day. And my iPad died on me for whatever fucking reason. But I had some more shit that I bought, and I'm gonna go get another one. So I was with my friend Mike at a metal show. We saw the bands Alluvial and Veil of Maya. We met some of the band members, and we had an awesome ass time. Unfortunately, we couldn't see the band Animals as Leaders because we had to go home early. He had school, I had work. So what we did get there is, like, he has a Veil of Maya hoodie, and I got this hoodie that says Animals as Leaders, which I thought the pattern was, like, dope as shit. And I had to get merch from that concert because why the fuck not? And a while back, I got the game Pokemon Moon. Like, finally, my fucking ass. Because, like, I've been wanting Pokemon Moon even before it came out, and I was like, oh my god, I'm too late. I finally got it. I'm very happy with it. I chose Pokemon Moon just because I'm more towards the moon side than the sun. Like, let me know in the comments below if you got Pokemon Sun and Moon, and what was your starter Pokemon? Mine was... okay, I forgot. The fire type. I fucking forgot it. Forgot its name. If I remember its name, I'll leave it in the description below, or up here. Whatever. Anyways, and I got some new Chuck Taylors. Like, I had to get a new pair of high-top Converses because my other ones were tearing, and I got pretty sad about it. So, these ones are in all black. They look so much nicer. They smell so much nicer. No shit, that's new, but yeah. And then, I also got a pin that says, this is what a feminist looks like, and boy, you cannot tell me this pin does not support equality of the sexes. That's what the definition of feminism is. Like, I'm not gonna be the extremist feminist. Like, I'm just more of a moderate feminist. I'm not the extremist type. Like, I believe in equality, but not to a point where you just get angry over nothing. So yeah, I got this, and I'm very happy with this purchase. I'm also very happy that I got a bracelet that says, make America gay again. And unfortunately, I couldn't get the hat, but this right there makes me happy. Make America gay again. Like, it's backwards because of this fucking camera. And I was wearing it on my wrist just now because I honestly just cannot emphasize how happy I am with the fact that I had to purchase this. I had to because I was in Hot Topic and I saw this. I started crying in happiness, and because it's Pride Month, so yay, that makes me so happy, especially since I'm, like, LGBT, have friends and family members that are LGBTQ, but I'm not gonna come out now just because I'm gonna keep that information personal until a future video. Leave a like if you want me to do a coming out video. Probably not gonna do one this year or next year, but I'm just very happy with this purchase. And another LGBT related purchase I got from Hot Topic. Like, this bracelet was from Hot Topic, and so was this pin. And I also got this from Hot Topic. It's the Equality Heart patch, and I loved it. Like, I was like, oh my god, I have to get this patch, especially since it's Pride Month. Like, it has the rainbow LGBT flag, it has the equality symbol, and it's in a heart, so yay! Like, it just makes me so happy seeing all these LGBT movements. Like, I just, oh my god! So, another purchase from Hot Topic. Like, I'm obsessed with Hot Topic. Like, if anyone has ever seen that episode of the Szechuan sauce from Rick and Morty.
The day it all began and ended, the moment that changed everything.
Welcome to McDonald's, can I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to get a 10-piece McNugget and a bunch of the Szechuan sauce. Like, as much as you're allowed to give me. In 1988, they had this promotion for the Disney film Mulan, where they created a new sauce for the McNuggets called Szechuan sauce. And it's delicious! And they got rid of it, and now it's gone. This is the only place we're gonna be able to try it, is in my memory.
Rick, you're doing this bit while your brain is melting.
Okay, alright.
And I did not tell you guys that I am a huge fan of Rick and Morty. Like, I love it. The show is so fucking funny. Especially in parts where there's Rick, because he just makes everything so much funnier. And Morty just, like, makes it so... anyways, I found some Rick and Morty shirts at FYE, but, like, I found an entire section of Rick and Morty at FYE, and I started crying because, oh my god, I love Rick and Morty! And anyways, so back to the Szechuan sauce thing. Like, it was season 3, episode 1. And he was like, so I had to get this shirt. It has Rick and the Szechuan sauce. And I'm obsessed with it. It's awesome. It says Szechuan dipping sauce. And Rick's going crazy in this shirt. And there's the McDonald's sauce. So I got that. If you're a Rick and Morty fan, leave a like or comment below. Because I fucking love that show. So I went to GameStop a little while back. And when I saw this pop figure, I started crying. crying in happiness because he is my favorite male Suicide Squad character. If you guys don't know me, I'm also a huge DC Comics fan, especially in Suicide Squad and the original Teen Titans. Like, oh my god, you cannot just... If you go near me, you'll know I'll go fucking crazy over this shit. And no, that's not a hickey. I just itched there for some shit reason. But anyways, so I got a pop figure of Boomerang. Like, I just had to get it. Like, there's no way I was not going to get it. I had to get it. Like, I love Boomerang. I'm gonna, like, put him next to Katana because I just love him so much. He's my favorite male Suicide Squad character. And you guys also know that Katana is also my favorite female Suicide Squad character. Like, any Suicide Squad fans out there, woo! Anyways, so I was also at Barnes & Noble, like, a while back. And when I saw this, this is, like, my spiritual text. So I just had to buy it. And it is the Tao Te Ching. Basically, it's supposed to teach you spiritually, like, the path of life, which is also called the Tao or the Way. It's like a way of life. Like, you also have to maintain a natural balance in life between good and evil while maintaining a life that's also filled with simplicity, peace, and harmony. We also gotta have a natural balance. So I had to get the Tao Te Ching, and I read it every day because it has so many relatable quotes. Like, it doesn't matter which religion you are. I don't give a fuck who you are. Like, if you guys, regardless of religion, please at least read one portion of the Tao Te Ching. You'll find something so relatable. It is not that funny. It's, oh my god, like, you just can't. It's, oh my god, I just can't. Like, there's a lot of relatable text in this text. So that's the Tao Te Ching for you.
This is my baby. My other cat's somewhere else, but whatever.
Thank you guys so much for watching this fucking long-ass video. I don't know, sorry. Anyways, if you liked it, give it a big old thumbs up. And if you didn't like it, someone must have dropped you on your head when you were little. So basically, if you don't like my content, you can get out. That's not supposed to sound like one of those South Park, what is it, townspeople that just like go, they took our jobs! Anyways, not getting into a political agenda. But anyways, don't forget to follow all my social media links. They'll be listed in the description below. And as always, being bold is about being yourself. And peace! Ghost Town.